While I was looking for the place to plant the beans, I remembered this little area. I get the feeling there's something very important here, so I want to show it off real quick. Here I'll either get a heart piece or a golden sculpture. Well, I think I would need the hammer for grab. There's no way I can grab the head. Are you kidding me? Let's get some sort of geyser here. That's a heart piece, but we'll find out when we get there, shall we? It's a big chest, so I figure there must be something of value in here. I just hope it's not more rupees, otherwise I'm going to be quite ticked off. Ooh! Very nice. Collected 3 pieces. Ooh. Just one more? Finding these a lot better than I thought I would. Let me see if there's anything else in this area. It looks like it goes on for a little bit.
Listen!
I'm sorry. For what? What are you apologizing for? Try this with the slingshot. I have a feeling I can free aim a little better this way. Very nice. Now it looks like there's a little more this way. I think I get it now. This is probably the charred remains of the woods. And that was probably my house! That's why Navi was so sad about the whole thing. Can we make it? Hope I can make it. It'd be a lot easier if I hit the hook shot. I don't get that as a child. It's a perk of being an adult. Let's see, can I make it? Yes! It's probably more slingshot, I know, but I at least want to go for it. Well, at least I actually had 50 rupees I could take, so that's okay. I'll cut back once I have the beans planted and I'm back in time. I also wanted to put another bean sprout in front of the mansion on top of the mountain. However, I think if I do this right, I can get another heart piece. Yes! And I get another heart! Yeah! We're doing it now, baby! We're doing it now! To my pleasant surprise, you don't have to water the beans in this game. You just simply plant it and you go. It's very nice. Time to figure out what in the world is up here. What Let's see where this one takes me. Might as well just see where it happens me to. It's another way this way. Well, here we go. I don't remember this big tree being here. I know I could take it out of the arrow, but no, just doesn't seem worth it to me. It's probably more rupees, isn't it? Yep. Wish I could make money like this in real life. Looks like that's everything. Can I jump back up? Well, I appear to be stuck. All these years later, and the forest is still on fire? What is this, Pentolia, Pennsylvania? Those of you that know, will know. But for those of you that don't know, so in Pentolia, there's an underground coal mine that's got set on fire. This was about 30 years ago, and it's still burning. And I believe it was very much an inspiration for the Silent Hill franchise. Don't ask me what the name of the city was, I have no idea. The closest I go to when it comes to games that are in the horror genre would have to be Majora's Mask. And yes, I realize that really isn't much of a horror game, but that's about as deep as I want to go down that rabbit hole. Quite frankly, real life is scary enough. Now, what do you have for sale? If you spare me, I will sell you a red potion for 40 rupees. It's a pretty good deal, but you know what I'll buy? Just to be sure. Besides, I'm just tripping over money anyway. These ropes seem indicative of something. And I hope this doesn't lead me to the paths again.
Keeps pestering me. Me? Pestering you?
I'm just trying to remember that tune. She was dancing with a fairy and humming something.
Yeah, good song.
There we go again. And I would have figured they wanted Saria's song. Distance. Too high for me to get
too, I imagine.
Oh.
Let's defeat the rock. I'm going to ignore that, because how are they ever getting in there? There's another door here. You really like these sculptures, don't you? Since I actually have rupees I need, something we'd be able to grab hold. Maybe I can walk over from the tree. Come on. Check over the footage to be sure, but I feel like I get the compass more often than not. There's no way I'm gonna be able to reach it. Ow. Let's try some of these doors. Well, that makes it easier. What's over here? Come on. Drop. Alright, fine. That's all there is. Now, what's in the other room?
It was the glowworm cave in New Zealand. The idea that it's like a whole bunch of glowworms that crawl all over the ceiling. It's just like the night sky. But yeah, don't actually look at what a glowworm looks like. They're kind of hideous. Nah, I don't have that time for this. It's both of them their shield. I don't get anything for defeating the Poe, so... Okay, maybe I do. Come back! Got it. Well, I'm happy that didn't set me on fire. Back to where I was before.
certainly looks very similar. Nope, this is definitely where I was before. Right, I'm gonna go down the hole now. Anything in this area. Just to connect it. Nothing else? It certainly looks nice. And what else is in the water? I got the second one. Not much of anything else, it looks like. Can I get topside? Guess that's the only way to get back up. Let's see. It looked like there was some place that... Okay, that block was not there before. Where did that come from? Must have been the eye switch. I remember this was always a joy from the first game. She said facetiously. To take half the Take care of this dungeon first. It's a whole new layer to it, hasn't it? Just trying to figure out where I can go. It's probably too far away to hook shot that, I would wager. From what I can tell, this is the floor I want to be on. But how on earth? Ow. Take this, you have a burning vegetable. Take that, you have a burning spider. Up here, is there? Unless I can hookshot that, perhaps. Get up closer. Too bloody high. Let's give a whole new dimension to the map. Is it possible maybe I need to hookshot to get further up or further down? Maybe it was worth a shot. Methinks I have procured a way into the I am not very good at iambic pentameter, so yeah, how well did I do there? Something that somehow, like, the melody is a lot creepier in this version, but yet the overall presentation is not. I don't think I'd be able to make that jump.
find the key in this room. Pentameter to Shakespeare. He did a much better job with it than I did. I'm not even sure how it works. I know there's kind of a rhythm to be able to do it, but that's about it. Now, where does the map say I am? Is there some sort of chest? Yes, it's not something I can just bomb, but I don't want to try it anyway. Don't think so. Anything else in this room? Feels like there should be something, but I guess there is not. Yes! Not sure what that's gonna do, but hey. I'm just happy I was able to pick it up. Unless maybe that is what lowers the iron bars. Yes! Fairy time. This has got to be the key. Pick it up anyway.
Never know when you might need a little extra magic.
Yes. lot easier when you get the big Goron match. Which we're going to reach at all. Equipped that red potion to get to the boss room. I'm going to use my one jar to put the fairy in. Because if this is a Shadow Ganondorf, much like in the base game, it's something I'm able to get on the first try or the 51st try. It's just no happy medium for me for some reason. It's easier for me to remember the arrows over here and up the coach shot over there. Right! Let's do this! Looks like this whole thing is underwater. Right, you gotta walk right back out and then the spikes come up. That's always the thing that throws me off. Inspired by Super Mario 64 and its many paintings and whatnot. Get out of it. Too close. There we go, I think that's where I want to be.
Mm-hmm.
higher.
You know what? I've always wanted to try this. Oh, I can't do the bottle trick because I got fury in the bottle. Guess I'm over anticipating. You did quite well. It looks like you may be gaining some slight skill. But you have defeated only my fate. You fight the real me. It won't be so easy. What a worthless creation that ghost was. I will banish it to the gap between dimensions. Awaken the first sage. You've received the forest medallion. Saria awakens as a sage and adds her power to you. Saria will always be your friend. I don't know, I felt like we had something a bit more special than just typical friendship. Something of a more romantic connection. So? Did I manage to help both of you stone golems, or... help? I suppose that'll be all for this part. I want to thank you for joining me on another episode of Legend of Zelda, The Skilled Pass. Until next time, keep having fun.